other sports do you enjoy besides tennis?
Soccer.
Soccer?
Yeah, I love soccer. Yeah.
Yeah. Football is a big sport in Cyprus as well, isn't it?
Yeah, it's the biggest sport in Cyprus. Yeah.
Why didn't you pursue football instead of tennis?
My father didn't want me to play soccer. Okay. He pushed me more in tennis for the reason that soccer was not depending on you. Uh-huh. So it was more depending on the coach or the team. Mm-hmm. So it was not depending on you if you play good or not, or mm-hmm. if you're in the court or not. Mm-hmm. It doesn't depend on you. So he chose tennis, and yeah.
Which team do you support?
In Cyprus, I support Apollon. Okay. That's my team in Cyprus, and worldwide, I guess Man United.
Okay.
It's my favorite team.
Who's your favorite MU player?
Rooney, I guess. Rooney. Yeah.
Why?
Because he's unbelievable. He's so strong, such a good athlete. He runs everywhere. He just never falls on the floor. You know, he mm-hmm. never dives, and I like that about him. He's a real. I mean, he was supposed to play rugby instead of soccer, I think.
Okay, so in your free time outside of tennis, what do you like to do?
I spend time with family. Mm-hmm. When I'm in tournaments, I like to be in the hotel, talk to my wife and kid on mm-hmm. Skype, and mm-hmm. Basically that's all. I don't go out too much. I don't don't go too much out.
Do you cook?
Sometimes, yeah. When I'm home, yeah. When I'm home.
Because we saw some pictures of you baking and cooking for charity events.
Yeah, that was a nice experience also in St. Petersburg. It was a nice experience.
Okay,
yeah.
So you don't enjoy cooking?
I enjoy spending time in the kitchen, especially when my father or mother cooks. I just watch and talk with them.
And eat.
Yeah, I eat a lot. Yeah.
What's your favorite dish?
My father's cooking and my mom's lasagna. It's one of my favorites. Yeah.
Okay. All right. So you traveled the world.
Yes.
For work and for leisure. What's your favorite
destination? More for work. Yeah.
More for work than for leisure. But what's your favorite, or where is your favorite destination?
Country, Australia.
Okay.
Don't ask me why, I don't know.
And you have so much support from
Australia
as well.
Yeah, also I have family there. I mean, it's a great country. Mm-hmm. So the people are so nice, so relaxed, mm-hmm. and I just love the country.
Well, how has being a father changed your life?
Everything, the way you think, the way you approach things, everything. Just I don't think you can describe this feeling to somebody else. Mm-hmm. I think it's a very personal and unique feeling, and it's just the best moments of your life are ahead. You know that your best moments of your life are ahead, and just watching a smile from her, or just asking you to pick her up, is just an amazing feeling.
Does she walk yet?
Not yet.
Not yet.
No.
Okay. Talk. Babble
not yet.
A little bit.
Yeah. I mean, blah blah blah. Yeah.
So, are you gonna bring her into tennis as well? You think?
I don't know. I mean,
since both you and your wife are professional tennis
for
players.
Sure. But I mean, for sure she will pick up a racket in her life, but to play professional, I mean, it's up to her. I'm not gonna even think of pushing her to be on the court, that's for sure.